Hello and welcome to Sony Ericsson Support. In this video, you'll learn how to transfer contacts to and from your phone. With the X10, you can keep your contacts and other important information like calendar events on the web using Sony Ericsson Sync and Google Sync. The benefits of this are that you have a perfect mirror of your data both on the web and in your phone. Add a contact on the web, and it will also be added to your phone and vice versa. To use Sony Ericsson Sync, you must set up an account and, if you wish, transfer your contacts from your old phone. You can use your computer's web browser and go to www.sonyericsson.com/user and sign up for the service there. When setup is complete, log in and click the Setup Sync button and follow the instructions to transfer contacts from your old phone to Sony Ericsson Sync. To get contacts into your X10, log in using Sony Ericsson Sync. Open the application screen and tap the Sony Ericsson Sync icon. Tap Get Started and follow the steps to sign in. Choose which services you want to synchronize and then tap Finish. The phone will now synchronize. Alternatively, you can use Google Sync to synchronize contacts, calendar, and Google Mail. To set up Google Sync, go to the home screen and press the menu key and then Settings. Tap Data Synchronization and then select Sync Application. Choose Google and then tap Google Sync. Follow the on-screen instructions. Once you have signed in and synchronized, you may find that your Google Mail contacts appear in your contacts list. To display only contacts with phone numbers, tap the menu key and then tap Display Group. Choose Contacts with Phone Numbers and then tap OK. To transfer contacts via SIM card or memory card from your old phone, you must save your contacts list to the card and then insert it into your X10. Please note, your contacts may appear differently when transferring from a SIM card. Open the application screen and select the phone book icon. Press the menu key and then select More. Choose to either import contacts or backup contacts. In this example, we'll import from a SIM card. A list will appear with the contacts and you can choose which contacts to import. Or press the menu key and then import all. Thank you for taking the time to view this film. You'll find more information about your phone by visiting the Xperia X10 support zone, where you can improve your user experience.